perfectly vertical. How do you guys think we're looking?
Good, excited.
Yeah, I'm happy with this. You might see that, or you might see a little of this. We won't find out until.
Is there a way to like?
Yeah, well, you could just extract, you know.
How much time of video do you have?
It will do it. There's some on it right now, but it'll do it an hour and a half.
Are you running?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. We have microphone too?
Yep.
Nice. We get like some birds.
You can wave goodbye to it.
Oh, so let me glove up and then I'll be ready. The leather gloves are nice. I have really big hands and so it's kind of a little easier for me with these. And you can see I've used these a lot. The gloves will disintegrate on the line and the line's so strong that it's not a problem. I think these are more for cold weather too.
It's okay.
Okay, my hands are gonna be all sweaty. So you will have like a prevailing wind direction, but you also will have lots of as the wind is near the surface, you have lots of the wind will hit lots of different things and be going lots of directions. If you go higher up, maybe 200 feet, there should be a more consistent directionality. Right now we're picking up wind off the trees and off these buildings. These buildings are small, but still at ground level in the place apart. Someone want to verify one last time that it's shooting?
Yeah.
I can hear it shooting.
The camera started really pointing down too. We should have some good.
Oh, cool.
Again.
You want to detach?
Yeah.